Hi traders, LAUR is down almost 7%. I would like to short it right under the lows at 16.36. I like the daily, I like the intraday. Here we go, just touched under the lows, 35. I'm short here, 4,000 shares. Stock started with a very big gap down, tried to move higher and failed. Now it's trying to come down and I hope it's going to continue. WEN, quite the same deal. The stock is down 8%, big gap down, tried to move higher, failed twice. Now it's coming down, shorting here, just above the low. I think it's going to go to a new low soon. 20.05 is the recent low. Hope to see a new low. LAUR is not doing good. I'm moving out. My stop was just over 16.60. That's my first trade today and I do have a loser. WEN also not looking that great, just moved up a bit. WEN is coming down back to the lows. I would like to add. I'm going to add at the 20 mark, another 2,000 shares, just moved under 20, added another 2,000 shares. Now it proved to me it wants to come down. HDS, shorting here, 4,000 shares. It's a nice reversal. Beyond's looking great. It's trending low, it's down almost 3%. That's 145 mark is where I would like to short it. If it's going to come down under 145, look at the buyer side. If I'm going to see the buyers under 145, I'm going to click that button. Now, I'm short, 2,000 shares. It looks great. Nice volume as it came down. Oh goodness, look at that. Oh, what a spike. Stop should be over 146, but I never ever move out on spikes. That just spiked up in a few seconds. Look at that goes. Oh, that's terrible. I'm down almost 2.5 grand here. 146.50, just touched the 146.50. Well, you never move out on a spike. Never ever move out on a spike. I do see the first sign of a pullback here, this small red candle now. And therefore, after the spike, I'm going to have my stop right there. CTRP is down almost 3%. I love this 34 mark. I'm going to short it right under this 34 mark right here. Well, actually shorted a bit earlier. Took a risk. I thought it's coming under. Did not. WEN moved up again, but it's coming back down to the 20, where I would like to add another 2,000 shares. I already have 6,000, but I'm going to add another 2,000. Right now, add another 2,000, 8,000 shares short, WEN, came down for the third time. Beyond was saved. As you can see here, that was the spike. Did not move out, never move out on spikes. And now I'm getting ready to add a bit more under 145, the same entry point I had earlier. Now, adding another 1,000 shares. So I'm 3,000 shares short right now in Beyond. And again, just like WEN, it proves to me that it wants to continue lower. So I'm adding to a winner, not to a loser. CTRP did great. Very beautiful breakdown under 34. I'm about to take my partial. Now took my partial at around 35 cents. It was a beautiful trade in CTRP, my first winner today. Beyond's doing absolutely great. Absolutely great. I'm up almost 2 points here. It's an amazing trade. Just took my partial, left 200 shares. Trusted it to continue down. It's recently it's having quite nice trends. HDS was playing around for too long and it's still in the range. And I don't think I should hold for it. I'm moving out right here. I think I took just a few cents winner here and I don't trust it to continue lower. Never hold to a stock that's not going your way. WEN turned out to be a perfect trade. As you can see, it came down under 20. That was the place where I added twice. About to cover, covering now. Add 8,000 shares as I was adding from 4,000 shares twice as it came down. If a stock is going your way, just like Beyond did, add, continue to add until the point where you got your winner. I like this technical formation in Doku. Stock is only up 0.6%. I don't usually take stocks that are up that much, but look at this beautiful breakout over 59. Look at the sellers at 59. Look at the sellers at 59. And they came down. You could see that coming. Click the button. I'm long 1,000 shares, small size, because I'm not taking a risk. Beautiful outcome in Doku. Beautiful breakout. And I'm about to take my partial, 900 shares, taking now, beautiful, 70 cent move over 59, actually 90 cent move. And again, take a look at this beautiful technical formation, right over 59. You've got a few things going on here. First, the stock is trending higher, beautifully trending higher. Look at the higher lows that you've got here, higher lows. Buyers are getting more and more aggressive until the point where it came out. Now take a look at the daily. The daily is amazing to itself because just a few days ago, as you can see, 3 days ago, it gapped up dramatically. Now what happens once it's gapping up that much? Usually people are expecting it to continue, but also looking for a failure. Now take a look at what happened today. Today the stock started here. In fact, coming down from yesterday's close quite dramatically. It moved up and closed the gap and continued, but it came down dramatically from yesterday's highs and from yesterday's close, meaning a lot of short sellers. They would start by shorting because it's up dramatically in the last few days. And as the stock is moving higher, short sellers are closing their positions, meaning you've got a small short squeeze there, meaning as you move higher, more and more short sellers are closing their trades. When a short seller is closing a trade, that means he's buying. That helps the stock to move higher. So you've got a nice combination of a gap up and a move down today, which attracts short sellers. The stock is trending higher, which drives out the short sellers. You've got yourself a nice short squeeze. That's why you've got yourself a beautiful breakout formation here over 59. Look at the volume. This is the volume of a lot of people just like us who are moving into the trade, but also a lot of short sellers who are closing the trades, and that is because the huge gap a few days ago. Now take a look at the weekly chart, which is just absolutely amazing here. And if you look back, you can see this stock was a recent IPO, so it just was IPO'd a few months ago. Now take a look at these two spikes up, which are higher than the price that we're seeing today. So the stock was higher, over $60, just twice. So what does that mean? There were a lot of buyers there because a lot of people are getting excited as the stock is moving higher and so on. So that would be the resistance of the buyers who are now selling. Why? Because a buyer that saw the price coming from $65 to $35 is not really getting that excited in holding a stock, is about to sell. The stock is moving higher, disappointed buyers are selling. So the stock is seeing a lot of resistance as it's moving higher. But it's only been up twice for just a few days. The most important area is not this area here where it has been up just a few days and it still is a resistance. Again, disappointed buyers who are about to sell as it will be moving higher. This is the area that should be concerned. That's the area right over here which should be your concern. Why? Because there's a lot of activity that was going on right there. The activity that you're seeing here is several days at the area of 55, and we just moved above that, and that means that a lot of disappointed buyers are out of the game. What is left is the previous buyers where you don't see too much, but that's again not my concern right now. So that was a beautiful, beautiful trade, and mainly to do with the fact that the daily looks so great, the weekly looks so great, and of course the intraday looked just absolutely perfect. And here's how my account looks today. Perfect trading day, almost all in green. 5 green trades and just 1 loser in LAUR. And I'm going to finish up over $6,000, just a bit over 1 hour. That was a perfect day. And just a reminder, trader, we do have the World Series of Day Trading coming up real soon, and you can sign up in a link below this video for our greatest ever competition, where thousands of traders are going to compete with demo accounts, and the winners get funded accounts. You will get funded with up to $3 million. So you can join. It doesn't cost anything. It is a free competition, and it's going to be a lot of fun and very, very education. So you've got the link below. Just sign up. And if you want to know all about it, look at the next video.
World Series of Day Trading. You've read and heard about it everywhere. Now, let me tell you what it's all about. The World Series of Day Trading is the largest, most important, and most dominant trading-related competition in the world. Every few months, the day trading community holds its breath for 6 trading days to see who is the leading talent in the world of trading. Each competitor gets a $240,000 demo account to trade with for the 6 trading days. The goal is to reach the end of the competition with the highest account balance and without getting eliminated. Each competitor must trade on at least 4 active trading days out of the 6, and you're not allowed to hold any position overnight. On a given trading day, you may not lose more than $3,500, and you can't be down more than $12,000 at any point in the competition. If you reach the max loss, you are automatically eliminated. It's an open competition, and anyone can apply, whether you have many years of track record in the market or very little experience. While we are powered by TradeNet, you can apply regardless of where you obtained your education and irrespective of the trading platform you use. The prizes for the champion and the runners-up are fantastic. The champion wins a $240,000 funded account access plus a $6,000 TradeNet voucher. Each one of the top 20 traders wins access to a funded account. The total funded account access fund surpasses $3 million. You need to know that as a competitor, you deserve to be a part of a team. Your team leader will guide you throughout the series, so it's better if you follow him and his social media channel closely. As a team member, you also enjoy the internal competition with your teammates. The best trader in your team wins an $80,000 funded account value, while the 2 runner-ups gets a $14,000 funded account access. Your team is also competing with the other teams, so if your team is among the top 3, then the leading players on your team can get even larger prizes. Got more questions? That's okay. Fill in the details below, and we will get back to you shortly to explain. Now it's time for you to go ahead and sign yourself up with one of the teams. Hurry up and sign up right now.